Hey guys, this is Jonathan here from Asian Bookie. Today I'm going to talk about an introduction and the rules of Tipster Cup on Asian Bookie. AB Tipster Cup on Asian Bookie. Let's get right to it. So the page you are looking right now is the introductions. Okay, so let me read you guys real quick what this is. Okay, just bear with me. Welcome to the Asian Bookie Tipster Championship, the world's largest picks competition. This picks competition was first launched in 2002 for the World Cup, and it is the only one of its kind on the internet. Right now at its peak, you can compete with more than 20,000 tipsters in real time for the honor of being a top 50 Asian bookie tipsters. Okay, the Tipster Championship runs throughout each football season and will be resettled about every 2 to 3 months. All players will start with an initial balance of Asian bookie currencies, $1 million in their account every season, and you can place up to a minimum of Asian bookies, $25,000 per match minimum, which may increase nearing the end of the competition. We will be allowed to place a big bet of $100,000 Asian bookie currency on the match that you are confident on, which is limited to 3 big bets a day. Okay, so I'm going to use some Mandarin to explain about this. Asian Bookie 它其实是一个给你选你要什么 side 啊, mainly 是球 side 啦, 哈, 就是它是在 2002 年就已经开始启发了，是给那个世界足球杯。 它其实在网上呢是其中唯一一个这样的网站哈。 这个网站呢，他们用的钱呢就是不是真正的钱，因为这个不是网赌的网站，这个是好像给你去去猜测，给你去就好像给你去下注，用他们自己的Asian Bookie 的那个钱啊，就他们的那个 virtual currency 啊，给人讲 virtual currency。所以你一开始你开户口呢，他就会给你1 million 的 Asian Bookie currency 咯。所以你最低最低要下注是25,000 per 一个 match 上。啊，如果你过后你的那个 competition 要完了，你可以一次增加增加。所以而且如果你觉得25,000比较少，你就可以做一个 big bet， 就你可以看到这边有一个闪电圆圆圈的那个蓝色的 logo， 就是你的那一个场啊，你假如做下注100,000以上，它就有一个 logo 在那边哦，你一天只能做三个 bet 啊，啊，所以这个是很好的那个 website。OK， 我会继续用英文解释，然后我再用那个华语再给你们解释。OK， so you can choose a number of different picks and check how you fare at risk-free stakes. The Tipster Championship also serves as a great statistics tool. You'll see which tipster does best in the competition, broken down by leagues, winning percentage, yield, and Asian bookie currency won or lost. You can also see a daily consensus of every tipster, as in the top 50 tipster pick summary.Whereby you can follow closely the top 50 tipster picks by percentages. Okay, I hope you guys know this explanation right very clearly. This is what is a tipster Asian bookie current Asian bookie website all about. There will be a ranking chart with all the tipster balance. The ranking chart gives you the names of the best tipster, and you have the possibility to check the picks of the tipster you favor.Any suggestions, feedback, feel free to email feedback at asianbookie.com. Meanwhile, have fun and happy punting or punting, whichever you want to call. Okay, so I'm going to explain it in Mandarin again. Stay tuned, okay? 这个呢就是 okay, 它这个 website 我刚才所说的这个就是我们这里看，因为如果是一个新的玩家，他们来这个网站呢，他们就会看那些玩比较久的，然后他们就会去看首50个 tipster， 就他们选啊谁赢谁输，他们选大选小，所以你就可以完全用这个网站看他们下注的是什么啊。然后而且这个网站呢，它已经分类到很好了、哦、分析到很好，它可以看啊哪一个玩家是在哪一个比赛是做的最好的，然后还可以分类他在哪一个league 啊，有些是 Premier League 做到很好， La Liga 做到很不好、哦啊、以及很多很多，但他的那个赢率是多少，那个玩家但他到底是赢了输了多少钱呢，你可以看他赢多少输多少， 你都可以在 top 50， 因为首50个玩家他们都会在这里的那个 website 会 ranking 在里面、啊、所以这个是很好的。如果你是对足球足球那一个下注很有兴趣，对这个很有兴趣，这个 website 是给你的。 OK， 其实这个简介中就是这个Asian Bookie 的 website 的讲解啦，所以我们就会去下一个，就是它的规则咯。 OK， 我就用英文解释，然后我们再用中文再跟你说。 OK， this is the rules and regulation. Just now we already walked through the introductions. So actually this is a very simple step. You need to register member to take part in the Asian Bookie Tipster Championship. If you are not registered, just register. It is free, like you can see the username password, right?Let's say if you don't want, you can use your Facebook, you know, or Google login. Okay, doesn't matter. Multiple accounts are strictly prohibited and offender will be disqualified and banned immediately. All matches available for picks close 5 minutes before kickoff. You can choose to cancel your bets before then. Every player will start with a balance of $1 million Asian bookie currency and can go negative into bankruptcy. Wow, you can actually go much lower than that.Remember guys, this Asian bookie currency is a virtual currency and is not a real money, okay? Because this is a tipster website and it's not a gambling website. Minimum bet per match is 25,000 Asian bookie dollars, but big bets are set at $100,000, which every bet, if you make the big bet, will come with a blue thunder logo. So all picks will be void if the match will be postponed or cancelled.When bets are in obvious wrong odds, ranking list will be updated daily, so it is real time. Must agree to their term of use before participating. Any prize offered to winner will be forfeited if it contravenses any applicable laws in their respective countries for the members. Judge's decision is final. So, I think these rules and information, right, is very clear cut already. As I read it, you guys already know.So I'm going to use Mandarin to explain it real quick. 所以呢，它的规则很简单而已啦。啊，就是你只是要注册做一个会员啊，然后你做好会员，你就不可以好像哦，你同一个电脑啊开十个、五个哈、啊、那个户口，如果他们知道了过，他们就会拉你出去了，就会删掉你的户口咯。所以最好就是你。在一个电脑啊，就用一个户口就可以了，不要开多多个户口。然后呢，你的那个户口 ，I mean 每一个场啊，你可以 available to take close 5 minutes before kick off。所以就是讲你要下注的时候不要太迟的去下注了。然后每一个玩家有一个一厘连的货币哈、啊、给他们来玩哦，而且你就如果去到 negative， 可以去到破产的位置。最低就是25,000，最大的就是100,000哦，就是有一个蓝色圆圆圈的那个闪电给你哈。OK， 然后呢，这些就是，如果那些你选了，你有下注的话，他们就会好像取消，如果那个场啊是延迟了或者是取消，当然了，这一个是很容易的东西 ，OK。然后他们的这个 top 50的那些玩家，首50个玩家都会每天都会更新。然后呢，你要看他们的那个规则咯 ，before 你去玩的话。然后那些奖金呢，我过后会讲，就会给那些赢家。然后他会被提掉，就是拉举被取消。如果你没有跟着他们的那个法律来走啦。然后那些评审的那个决定是一致的，不能再去商量了咯。这个就是他们的规则以及游戏。然后我们就看他的奖金是什么啊，就是这个。我会先用那个英文先讲解先，然后我再用中文好吗？谢谢。So you can see that this is the prizes alongside with the prestige and recognition of being the Asian bookie top 50 tipster. Actually, the top 50 winner will be given the following prizes.Which is the overall first and the overall fifth prize is any football replica jersey of the member's choice plus top 50 medal, which is really good, man, because you see that you're opening up a free account and alright, you can get free prizes based on your skills and expertise. I think this Asian bookie site, they are really passionate and cares for their members. So if I mean this is like example here. So let's say you're ranked first in English Premier League, first Serie A, La Liga, Bundesliga, first League One, any football replica jersey of the member's choice, plus a top league medal. This is a really great, you know, great choice. So let's say if you are top 50, right, you are, let's say, 6 onwards until the 50, you'll get the top 50 medals, right? Top 50 winners will be given a special AB Tipster Championship top 50 medal. They'll be displayed beside their nickname in every forum post that they make. So this is actually a recognition. So let's say that you're making bets or you're making comments, commentary, your username besides that will show that this medal. Yeah, so let's say if you're using like, I mean, you're first in English Premier League, Serie A, La Liga, Bundesliga, or League One, your top league medal is different, right? The icon is different. Yeah, too far off from the top 50, try for a rock bottom medal, which will be given to the bottom 10 tipster each season. Alright, so tipster must not have more than 10 cancel bets, which result in penalty in the season. So this is a really interesting fact. So this is what the Asian Bookies platform gives to the player, right, for the prizes. Yeah, so I'm going to go in Mandarin version of this description. 所以呢这个奖金如果你是好像他们首50个会员啊，如果你是从第一名到第五名呢，你不只会拿到那个奖金啊，你就不是奖金啊，就是你会拿到奖牌，你也是会拿到 T 恤哈。你可以拿的 T 恤是你自己想要的那个足球队啊，你想要什么足球队的那个T 恤呢，他们就会提供给你哦，就是到第一到第五名里面啦，第六名呢到第五十名里面呢，他们就会看到你赢几次，你赢很多次的话，给你的那个medal 呢就不一样啊，你会看到而且还会在你的名字隔壁放出来，所以你在那边啊评论什么东西，人家看了你，你有奖牌，他会给你提升那一个 credibility 啦，人家看你觉得你很厉害啊，就会相信你讲的东西咯。如果你不一样的那一个赛事呢，就不一样的那个奖牌啊。如果你不是首五十名里面啊，你是最下面啊，你也是会有一个 rock bottom medal 啦，所以就是你最下面的你最后里面的十名里面，他也是会给你那一个奖牌哦，就是希望不要拿到这一个啦，就是石头的这一个。所以呢，这个总结来说呢，就是 Asian Bookie 他们的网站所提供给那些玩家所需要的东西。所以今天我已经说到了那个introduction 介绍，已经跟你们讲到了就是它的规则，已经给跟你们讲到它的奖金。如果你们喜欢这个视频的话，请你们留言、按赞以及分享给你们的朋友知道。我这里是 Jonathan， 我们下次再见，拜拜。